What else have you got coming up in 2018? I think you've got a pretty interesting gangster project coming up, a very interesting rivalry to explore there.
Yes, if this is the yin, then that's the yang. I've got, as you rightly say, it's a period gangster film called Once Upon a Time in London. It's predominantly about a guy called Jack Spot and a guy called Billy Hill. I play Billy Hill. And they were your craze before the craze. They ruled the roost before the craze. So the film's was very ambitious, set in the 30s, 40s and 50s. I mean, I guess in a very broad sense, as the myth would go, if Nottingham had Robin Hood, London had the craze. Why are there so many of those films? I mean, there's certainly a lot on the craze. I saw something the other day that said if HBO made a series about the craze, there'd be 10 1 hours and there'd still be stories, plentiful stories to go. So, yeah, I mean, it's... I don't know, it's part of our DNA, isn't it, that whole thing? It's like mafia films to the Italians, I guess, you know. It's part of our DNA, it's part of our history, it's somewhat set in folklore, and I dare say in many respects there's some rose-tinted spectacles going on. I'm sure they weren't all lovely people, but yeah, interesting nonetheless.